Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Another weekend just about here. But before we get there, a strong front with some rain and even heavy bands of rain has to move through. Again, that's for tomorrow with the heaviest rain and a slight chance of a thunderstorm, mainly south of the Lakes region during the afternoon hours. On Saturday, a sunny start, cloudy finish, a couple of late day showers in the form of rain, but late afternoon, early evening could be in the form of a mix of snow in the White Mountains, especially up over about 1,000 feet or so. Some sun and cooler for the second half of the weekend on your Sunday. Speaking of cooler, we do cool down a little bit during the mid to late evening, and then overnight temperatures will actually rise a little bit into the mid upper 40s south, upper 30s to the north. So clouds press in from the west as we go through the overnight, scattering of showers. Here they are for the morning commute, and then a band of heavy rain will arrive for Friday afternoon. And embedded in that heavy rain, can't even rule out a scattered thunderstorm, mainly south of the Lakes region. So again, those scattered showers in the morning. Here comes that heavier rain pounding on area roadways, so tough traveling during the afternoon hours. But quickly from west to east during the late afternoon and very early evening, by say 6 o'clock, it's all over with clearing to follow and some sunshine to kick off your Saturday. Very weak front will approach, weak system for Saturday afternoon. So once we get past the dry morning, clouds take over and a couple of showers not out of the question during Saturday afternoon. Even cold enough for some snow, maybe an inch or two or three in the White Mountains. In terms of rainfall tallies, well, we're going to be generally an inch or so, but in the higher elevations and in any thunderstorm, you could see an inch and a half to close to 2 inches of rain. Sunshine Saturday morning. Clouds move in, a couple of scattered afternoon showers, snow in the White Mountains, partly sunny, cooler on Sunday, but pleasantly so. Some mixed showers are possible on Monday, bright, windy, chilly on Tuesday, and then a bit of a warm up by Wednesday and Thursday with the next round of showers Thursday.